We are so grateful that you're all here and that you are so supportive and incredible. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And
I had a couple of marriage endorsement stories I wanted to tell because I personally feel like they're pretty priceless. Shortly after we started dating, our friend Evelyn Correa said to her mom, Nicole, who texted me, Sarah and Paul could get married if they wanted to. And we weren't ready, but you're a genius. Good idea. And the other one is, on St. Proctor's once, the host of my show, The Roundtable, my coworker Joe Donahue, interviewed Sophia Loren. And afterward, we got to meet her backstage, and she stood between us, and we posed for a picture, and with Sophia Loren's eyes, she looked at Paul, she looked him up and down, he acted just like that. Yeah. Then she looked at me, and I was like, you know, nice to meet you, thank you so much, and she went, are you going to marry him? And we were not engaged yet, and I went, yeah, like, because Sophia Loren's too. Minds, right? Like I can do So we love Mass MoCA. We came here all the time before we were together. We came here when we were friends, and we continue to come here as obviously as a couple. We couldn't get past the idea of this place as a venue, and one of our favorite things to attend here is the Solid Sound Festival, which is a festival that my favorite band MoCA curates. And people, there's a bunch of stages and amazing dumplings, like lots of excellent lines. And one thing they do during the festival is the artists that are booked on the main stages also do pop-up performances. They just go in the galleries and unamplified perform a song. So Paul doesn't know I'm doing this, but I'm gonna have a pop-up performance here right now.
Look like ants from way up there.